Cord in again. Yeah, I need some kind of lubrication on here. I gotta take this reel apart. It's not acting right. I don't even have no backup on me either. Cause the spool isn't acting right. It needs some lubrication up top here, where the drag is, and inside there too. Some kind of grease. I know I got some kind of grease or oil in the car. I know one thing, it's not acting right. I should have did some maintenance to this thing, man. It's crazy, man. I've had these things so many years, they like new. Get back to this, hold on. Let's see. Oh, this is shelves going up and down. This is a spool. That's how you cast it out. And then it clicks over and it goes up and down like a bobbin almost. Like it's just a spool. It doesn't look like it needs anything. Let's see. That's got, no, I can take a little bit of grease off of there. Yeah, I see. Take a little grease off of there. Put it on here. That's what I needed. That's what I need. I gotta put something on in the car. Let's see if I can get some more salvage. This needs grease, not oil. I need something like Vaseline type of. I got grease. Matter of fact, I do got grease in the car. Gear grease too. When I was rebuilt this motor. And I got some real actual grease kind of grease, machine grease. This here, man, is crazy. Let's see here. This is nuts, man. Yeah, that's strong too. That's some kind of silicone grease. That's what that is. That's why it stinks like that. Let's see what we got here. That's pretty good. What is this? What's that? What's happening here? That's part of the drag. Let me see. Is that part of the drag? Let me see something here. First, let me wind this back up. I don't like the way it went on. It didn't go on even. Look. That's supposed to go on even. You see how that goes? It's supposed to be like a bobbin. Supposed to go on even. You see how that's all off? You're not supposed to do that. It might not have even been in gear. I gotta test it some kind of way. There's a lot of blacks on this side of town. They seem to be pretty good people. I don't see no scumbags. I've never seen any scumbags here before. All the times I've been here. got that on. I got that on there. Shit, now I can hear it now. That, I don't even think that thing was engaged. Hear it? I wasn't doing that before. That might have been the problem. Let's see. He got his family to take care of. I don't want to cause him any trouble. Yeah, I should have told Bill. I should have asked, not told him, I should have asked him to take him to that place. I told Bill I had a daughter 41. He was like, surprised shit. I know this coating on here probably ain't gonna last forever. The coating on here probably is not gonna last forever, but I'll paint it with something. I'll just paint it something else. It doesn't matter. What you guys got here with all that noise? I'm gonna, let's see here. Yes, I was here Memorial Day. I seen a guy. I'm glad I went inside there. I still gotta do some maintenance on this thing anyway. Oh, see what I'm doing. I still gotta put a ton of grease on it. I'm gonna be able to tell as soon as I cast it. I don't wanna lose one of my lures. So I'm gonna kinda put something on here. Fix this tip too. This tip is bent down. It's bent. That's it. I already lost half my line. I seen the tail end. Tail end. The tail end. Wondering is it because this line, this lure is so heavy. They're having a birthday party over there. Those black people. They come in with balloons now. Tell you, I like it over here in Tempe. Mesa's the opposite. Mesa. Mesa. It means table. That's what that means. And that's I think they're having a birthday party, maybe. Okay, and I want to cast my thing out there and it just pops off. But it was having trouble. I'm going to put a silver one on. I'm not going to put a smaller one on. Put a smaller one on. Put this one. This is where this should have been in the first place. Inside this bag. Coming out of this thing, man. That's no good. That's drying up. I'm glad I bought those other hooks. They should be in the mail today. See, that hair is coming off of here. I'm falling out. I don't want this shit all over my bag. So that's it for this then. It's all over. That's it. Wow. That thing didn't even last out here but for like maybe 3 years. It's bald now, see? I ordered some of these hooks too with the hair tied in. I could have tied it in. See the things coming off, the red piece. I could have tied it back in. I should have never threw it away. I should have left it. I could have just got to wrap it back up with thread. And tie it down with knots. I'll leave this little red piece on there. It's going to unravel. Anyway, look. That's okay, I'll leave it on there. I'm glad I found it out. So now I've got to keep an eye out on the other ones. Yep, that's that. Let's see. I'm going to put this phone down for a second. See that hair? It's all on the ground, see? It was all on the table. I don't want that shit all over my house. I'm glad I did do that. More people over there now. At the party. I put my stuff up. I'm trying to do a little bit more fishing. And I'm getting out of here. This is 15 minutes. See, I could fit all of my stuff right in this bag. I'm getting off of here now. Let me get off of here. Get off of here now and do a couple of more casts and get out of here. Peace and love. So you're the party first before I leave. See underneath that? Ramada. That's a whole lot of people. I'm just gonna go right over here. I'm out. Peace.